Hello and welcome back to Fishing North Atlantic. Today, I'm going to take this old puppy out for fishing, for a fishing trip, because I need to justify the fact that I bought it. So let's see. Get down to... Let's see, do I need to put the rigging on this thing? I do not. So we will go up to fishing market and fishing equipment, go down to gear, buy long lines, what the hell, we'll buy 2,000 hooks. And put bait. Okay. Do. What the hell. Okay. Back out of there. Back out of here. All right, let's get rolling. Fire up the old FV Victory. And pull her away from the dock. Oh, shut up. Okay, now. Because this old girl, let's see, oh, I do have a sonar on this thing, but the sonar is not very good. So I'm going to be forced to battle with the old crusty, only 100 mile a meter, I think this is in meters. Oh, well, maybe it will let me. Huh. Oh, shoot. You know what I think I should try to buy? Because that looks like a cutting table. And, hold on, where's the button to get the crew guy up? Stop driving. Is that how I get Ding Dong up? I probably should flip on some lights here too. Nope, don't want those. Well, actually I do need those for a minute. Logbook, music, don't need music, binoculars, that's the storage, that's door, okay, that's where I set. Oh, dearie me. Oh, this could be... Yeah, that's for gutting fish. I don't want to have to worry about trying to gut with that crap-ass knife. So we're just going to flip a quick Yui here. back to Angel's head. Yeah, screw it. Oops, wrong button. Jesus, I got that far away that quickly. Doc. Try upgrades. No, that's not what I want. Oh, no. I don't want to spend $25,000 on a knife. Okay, well, this was a waste of time. Okay, back to the dock. Get into the boat. Is he even on the boat? Where's the dock button? Crew management. On board. Oh, no wonder I can't find him. He's not on the boat. Oh, that sucks. I guess I'm doing this alone. Shoot. Okay then, well, I guess... Nope, damn it, I hit the wrong button. Oops, damn it, I did it again. Ah! Okay. Where's the map? Okay. We are gonna head down to here. Do, do, do. There we go. Okay, now I'm going to try the long line down in here. And stop placing waypoints and spark fast travel. Okay, now. Let's see here. Oh god, dolphins. Put the boat in here. Now I'm gonna try to set. Oh, there it goes. Okay, get behind the wheel. Boat's in gear. Yes. Okay, it's under. It's doing its weird little. Where it controls the. Yeah. Let's see, about halfway out. Dolphins. Of course, dolphins could be a good sign. And the net, or excuse me, that's not a net, the long line is off. Go flip a Yui. Okay, stop placing, start fast travel. Stop driving. Oh wait, hold on, get myself close to the buoy. Oh shoot, I'm still controlling the searchlight. Stop. There we go. Okay, I see my little red dot. I will say, at least this thing is easier to maneuver. Okay, just drift right alongside of it. Stop driving. Anchor for 19. Sounds good. Okay, where'd the buoy go? The buoy's back there. Come on. Back up. You know you want to back up. Come on. Come on. Come on, little boat. That's it, come on, come on, okay, get my butt out here, and go, go, oh, no, 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 dang it, it's too slow. Okay, putter back up to it. I've got the boat going forwards, but there we go. Okay. Come on. Okay, now. No, ah, damn it! Okay, go, 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 go. Okay. You know what this tells me? Tells me, yeah, I think the boat's going bye-bye. I think poor little boat's going to go bye-bye. A Long lining is a pain. Whoops. Nope, that's not going to be upgrades. No shipyard. Pound. Yep, sell. I would like to sell. Oh wait, I guess I gotta activate that one. Activate big fat pig. No, I don't want port info. Available. No, shoot, that's the wrong button. Sell. What was this one? Okay, this is a multi. Is it only long line two? Is my crew guy on here? Oops, wrong button. No, he is not on board. Now he is. Oh wait, what did I just do? Oh wait, whoops. On board, okay, yes. Let's go to, what was it that I, no, I don't want autopilot, I don't want that, oh wait, habitats, that is what I wanted. Oops. Okay, everything's looking good in the habitat category. So, fire this pig up. And it's, ooh, hello. Question mark. So I'm gonna try to tell me I'm gonna hit the beach, am I? No good. Stop placing waypoints. Oh shoot, I gotta get away from the dock. Oh wait, I have bow thrusters now. So now I can just push myself away from the dock. And start fast travel. Nope, I don't want to travel. There we go. Frickin' boat! Getting a horn. Dickweed. Okay. Let's see what our little question mark is about. Is it a boat? Oh boy, I discovered a lighthouse. That's really, really. Oh, hello, another question mark. So let's see, we'll go down this way. Do 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 do. Stop waypoint, start fast travel. Oh, now what's in the way? It's a good thing there's no way to yell at the people in this game, otherwise there would be words and they would not be pleasant words. Okay, now what do we have here? Yeah, I don't know what I'm looking at. It's too dark. So we're gonna skip time. At least until I can see what the hell I'm looking at. Okay. Okay. Don't know what that was. And we're just going to go ahead and straight line our way down here. And go ahead and speedy travel. Oh, of course. Okay, well, he's further back than I thought. Oh, the dolphins! Okay, get my butt out of the chair. Run down to the deck, throw the door open, grab a net, set the net, and run. Get out of the way, dolphin. That's net number one. Scoot down this way a little bit. Put the right attack. Bring net number two. Set. Run on up to the top house. Deck. Grab the net bucket. Get the little blue knob in center. Alright, veer off this way a little bit. Down on deck. Go, 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 dude. Oh, yeah, turn up. Set. And like the wind. That's the last one. Go ahead and step this way. And skip time. Get ding dong up out of the rack. Whoops, what did I hit? There we go. Net haul. Move the boat over to the buoy. That was kind of a bad reaction. $11,000, not too bad. Dang, I didn't have enough momentum. Ooh, that wasn't very good. Yeah, only 2,000. Well, let's make the trip down to number 3. Well, the sonar's looking good, so maybe, just maybe, this one will produce a little bit better. If it doesn't, I'm gonna be disappointed. Oops. Oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot. There we go. Okay. Forwards. Start picking. That one wasn't great either. Maybe I'll have to move areas. I'm looking at tuna fish on here. I think I have a tuna fish. Lucky boat. Here we go, deep line. Easy. Well, that was a decent pick. So now, I think I'm going to have him work on gutting, and I'm going to look for a little bit better area. Let's see. I'm to put my marker up in here. Flip the boat around. Actually, with the autopilot on. Definitely too. You know what? I'm tempted to just say, to hell with trying to. I am tempted to just say, never mind. Whoops. Never mind with this. And I'm going to start making my way back up to the island up here. What looks like tuna on the sonar, and tuna is a lot more valuable than trying to do all of this. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Has he finished? Come on. Yes, he. Ooh. Put him in the bunk. Gonna go ahead and stop. Anglehead, yes. Fast travel. Okay. Dock the boat. Yes, I want to sell what I got. That wasn't a bad haul. Could have been better. Rigging. I want to go to deep line rig. And up to fishing gear. We'll go 20 of those. Bait. Ooh, leave the dock. Let's see. Come right here. No, I don't want to go to the wind farm. Useal Island is my first destination. Okay, now. Let's see, I was down in here, kinda. So, make myself a little waypoint. Fast time my way down. And then I am going to put a waypoint way up here. Back out. Yeah, that's definitely tuna. Okay, fire up the autopilot. Set the maximum speed. Okay, good. Wait for this thing to turn. Head down. Does not pay off, I am not going to be a happy camper.
5 in reserves.
Not a good sign right off the bat. Delete waypoints. Stop placing fast travel to the head of the string. Nothing exciting going on the sonar. And that's not good. The fact that the sonar is showing blank is kind of freaking me out. Okay, there we go. Spot here. Oh dear, there it is. Gear and fast time 20 hours. Oh, beautiful. Now I've got something on. Get up, ding dong. Okay, work my way over here. Come on, boat. There we go. Oh, dang it. There we go. Oh, this is a good sign. This is a very, very good sign. Shoot! Dang it! Come here, you little peckerhead. There we go. And bam! Not too bad. Okay, now on to the next. Holy crap, there's a boat there. Get out of my... This is my area. Buzz off there, buddy. Head to buoy number 2. Okay. Oh, beautiful. Oops, wrong button. Oh, I for sure thought that one was going to be a miss. Okay, head for line number 3. It's too bad the lights on this thing are not more powerful to where I can see on the horizon better. This has got nice big boat money written on it, is what this has written on it. Not like that big friggin' scallop boat that I found a couple days ago. Nice, but... Something similar to the value of this thing, I think. So I'm not in danger of accidentally overloading, which I have done before. And it sucks. Okay, cruise on up to the buoy. There we go. Shoot. Okay, time for the next one. Oh dear. Uh-oh, 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 uh-oh. These things are like $30-some a pound, so this should be... Shoot. I'm looking on storage. Still got plenty of room. And we're about halfway through the hall. Up on it nice and easy, give it a little bit of gas. Well, you stay still and do a little. Oh boy, this thing's gonna need fuel, and that's gonna be expensive. looking really good now. I'm feeling really good about this. And up to number 11. Let's see, boat is almost halfway. I don't want to run the risk of overfishing. Damn, 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 no, 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 come on, bad buster, there we go. Come on, big boy, there you go. Will you stay put, you little glitchy turd? We're going to achieve about a halfway full boat here, which will be very sufficient. Look at the sunrise. Gonna be done before the sun's even up.
go. Okay, now it is time to go in and offload this beautiful, beautiful haul. Okay, put you back in the bunk. Yep, about half, just over halfway full. Well, let's see here. Switch, no, that's not what I want. Place fish, that's what I want to do. Let's see, tuna was right in here. So, stop placing fish. Zoom way out. Come on up to Englehead. Yes, I would like to fast travel there. God, that thing has such a weird looking bow on it. Boats have that design, and I don't get why. It looks funky to me. Yes. 763,000 dollars worth. That is a nice, 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 nice chunk of change there. Yarmouth? I think Yarmouth has what I'm... Prices are kind of high for such small boats. Ah, the Northwestern. The only problem is Northwestern doesn't have a space in it like they put in here. But, whatever. It's a small potato thing to pick, nitpick about. Just see what the old boat looks like on the inside. Oops. assume that this boom is gonna come down. Oh, that was. Oh yeah. There we go. Can I lower it? Oh, I can't lower it though. Drive pull away from the dock. Okay, I just opened the door in my face like a fool. Back here. Well, that's another wheel. Crank the wheel hard over. Throw her in reverse. Okay, marked area. Okay, oh, getting out of here is gonna be a pain. Okay, boom, shaboom, up this way, up to, where did I see the exclamation? There it is, up into here, stop, start fast travel. Oh yeah, boat. Oh, there it is. Okay. Exit. To go into reverse. First person. Oops. Shut the door. Oh wait, I think I have to... Okay, hold on. Spin this around. There we go. Let's go lower. Okay. Now. Oh, we're gonna swing it over to the other side. the hook from the reel at the back of the boat. Okay, grab that. Attach reel hook to the net. Now that the net is in the water, you need to lower it to the seafloor and start the hauling process. Minimum drag speed is 2 knots. Optimal drag speed is between 5 and 7 knots. Okay, interact with the reel at the back of the boat. Hold. Grab up.
Is it gonna tell me when it's on the bottom, or is it gonna go slack? God, this is going to be a tedious, tedious process. Okay, now it's on the bottom. Stop operating. Come in here, rip the door open. Okay, go to the back and reel in the net. There we go. And now to sit here and wait for this thing to come in. Technically that the thing's out of the spool. Okay, that's up. Stop operating. Shut the door. Grab the hook. Walk it back here.
Well, I'm trying to attach the hook, but it's not letting me. I'm trying to attach the damn thing. Okay, now I'm getting a little irritated. Okay, I have grabbed the hook. I'm walking the hook back. I am trying to attach the hook. What in the flying? I don't know why it didn't want to work before. Come over here. Just do anything. No, it just sits there like a lump. Oh wait, oops, I need to, inspect scallop. Oh, it won't let me. Okay, so now, where is my hook? My hook is up there. Okay. Scallop. Oh look, it's a scallop. Oh god, am I gonna have to sit here and... Okay, ooh. Grab... Oh god, the gutting table. No! Turn it in fast. Start gutting the scallop. Oh god. Okay, why is it that nothing... Oh, this is gonna be a pain.
this is gonna be a Now I'm getting pissed. Oh, I better be able to have a crew member. You frickin'.
Okay, travel to the location on the map. Yarmouth, yes, I want to go to Yarmouth. God, that boat there would be nice to have, that blue looking thing that was in the loading menu there. Yes. Okay. So that was scalloping. Thank you. And I just, fart bucket. Crew, please tell me I can have a crew member. Okay, oh, thank God. Okay, so now, is there a gutting table for this thing? And it doesn't look like there's gonna be. Okay, I'm going heavy duty on that. $25,000 for a knife. It'll be the world's greatest knife. Okay, so for the old girl here in the reverse, I don't need any of the lights on. Oh hell, I'm getting ready to back in. Oh shoot! Doc, doc, doc! Well, I have a window back here, but I can't really look at it that well. I've got her cranked. Why is she not? There we go. So, I can have him do the hard work. Oh, that's a nice big boat. Okay. Oh, I can't go up into the back. Dang it. What? I passed harbor buoys. Oh, there's the other harbor buoy there. Is that the fish? Cargo ship, maybe? Before, which was up in here, kinda. Yeah, it was up in this area. And I'm just gonna kinda drag along and see if I can't pull this off. Okay, so once I get to my destination, okay. So, any second now. Okay. Stop driving. Boat's out of gear, yes. Shut the door. Okay. Boom. No, oops, I gotta spin it this way. Let's see. Stop there. Bring this up. Grab the net. Swing the boom over. Actually, I could just do it on that side. Yeah, that might be faster. Oh, shoot. I just didn't want to do that. Hold on. Oh, fuck. There we go. Okay. Stop operating. Okay, that's just camping out back there. Grab this hook. Run it to here. I should probably swing that onto the boat. I guess it won't let me swing it. Because normally you don't let your crap hang over like that. Okay. So now that is back here. So now to let this thing out. Roll it out, roll it out. Rolling, 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 rolling. Okay, it's on the bottom. Now, go inside. Hi there. Ah, this is not going well. This is not going well at all. On the upside, though, I am seeing fish for the big boat. Okay, this is turning out to be a colossal waste. Unfortunately. Oh, nice. Be prepared for some stress. You think you're doing all the stuff right, and then it turns out you're not doing a dang thing right. It's really unfortunate. Like this. This is turning out to be a colossal pain in the butt. Okay, you know what? I am just going to go ahead and... Because this is becoming obvious that there's nothing down there. Pull this thing up. Okay, so the small lobsters, with those, at least what I found, okay, I guess this is up, but anyway, with the small lobster, what you gotta do is, what I have found is the easiest anyway, is to walk to the stern of the boat, back end, and usually doing that, you can throw them over the side. or I mean throw them off the back and okay. Yeah, lobster fishing for me was such a, it's kind of a pain, so I don't really do it much. Okay, so time to find a new area. If I can get, there we go. Okay. Now the question is, will scallops show up on its own or? This way a tad. Get up here. Maybe it'll be profitable over this way. Besides, I like to sell it that other dock anyway. Whoops. Odd why the sonar was sitting up like that. I'm gonna try this again in this area. This hook, attach it to there, leave that thing in, which is weird why it would allow me to do that, but whatever. Winch this out. the bottom. Maybe I'm too shallow, though. That could be the problem. Of course, clams, I don't know if you classify a scallop in the clam family. Yeah, they're a mollusk. I'm trying to think back to high school marine biology class. But I'm pretty sure they qualify as a... They're in the mollusk clam family. Thanks, you have good luck with it yourself. I'm going deep. I'll grab this first. I am going way, way out. Find some deeper water. Okay, that's weird. I went into the wheelhouse and it stopped putting me in the wheelhouse. Try in the deepest water possible. Oh, I get it. It won't let me fast travel with that hanging over the side.
I swear, every time I try a new fishery in this game, it comes back to bite me in the butt. So this little old boat cruises a lot faster than the big fat pig does. Okay, whoops. Flip on the searchlight, or I mean the deck lights. Nope, don't want the searchlight. Deck light, there we go. Well, actually, searchlight. Searchlight, I can just position as a... There's the searchlight. Okay. Now to drop that thing in the water. Out. Oh wait, I think I was just breathing the game. This might take a few minutes. I can go on this. I am 30 away. It's too bad that I can't just peek through there. So close. Okay. Now to try. Oh, of course. Well, okay, shoot. Okay, hold on a minute. Lower this sucker some more. Okay. Okay, I just committed one of the ultimate sins of boating. Hardly ever does it work out for you. Pulling just straight away from the dock like that. Normally, your best chance is to back away. Well, thanks for tuning in. Unfortunately, the second half of this didn't go as well as I'd hoped it would. But until next time, everybody.